Next on balance beam for Arizona Sun Rays will be